So railway, yes. So everything has sound like that. These letters of alphabet also having sound, and you have learned that sound with me. Okay. So sound of egg like this. Yummy. So sound of M is ma, ma. Then sound of N, do like this.
Likewise, you are going to do first practice in your square line box, okay? Up, down, slanting, again slanting, up and down. M for mango, M for moon, M for monkey also. Upside, down, slanting, upside slanting, again down, M, okay? Now see here, strokes of letter N. Standing line from down to up. Then again down, one slanting line. And again up, this one standing line. This is N. So, standing, slanting, standing, letter N. Standing, slanting, standing, letter N. Now, letter O. So for easy writing, you can write one half circle from this side and another half circle from this side. This is letter O. One half circle, another half circle makes O. One half circle, another half circle makes O. So likewise, students, you have to do practice of strokes of writing letter M and O in your square line notebook. Now see, some pictures I have drawn here. So, say after me, M for, M. So students, M for, see here, what is this? Moon. And king of fruit is mango. It starts with letter M. So how can we write M? Now you will tell me. Yes, upside standing, downside slanting, again upside and downside, letter M. Now come here, what is this? Oh my God, what a lovely ornament. Yes, and it's a necklace. Okay, I think your mama is having such a beautiful necklace. Okay, and this is nose. So all these two things starts with letter N. Letter N. And look here. O for orange, it's an orange and it's an owl, the bird owl. It starts with letter O, letter O. So student, today's your homework is you have to learn these three letters, how to write, and with the help of strokes you will write letter M, letter N and letter O. Bye bye kids.